The second Czech team of the tournament gave the rookie Romanians a lesson in football. Academia's sports goalie was tested many times throughout the 90 minutes of the match, letting in a total of 6 goals, including a hat-trick by Chanchara. Slavia played the opening match of Group D against the Romanian team Academia Sport, who replaced Nigeria's Real Sapphire Club at the last minute. The match was immediately off to a great start for the Czechs, who opened the scoring at the 11th minute with Chanchara. The Romanian goalkeeper was again tested 9 minutes later with the chances by Pekka and Bena. Slavik Makacek had a great opportunity to increase the lead, but he sorely missed the chance. The Romanian held back the attacks for the first half, but in the second they truly fell apart. The collective and combined power of Slavia provided a feast of goals. At the 51st minute, Makacek managed a superb strike from the edge of the penalty area. 4 minutes later, Chanchara scored his second goal of the match. The Romanians tried their best to strike back, but they never posed a real threat to the Czech goalie. In the end, there was only one team on the pitch. At the 71st minute, Vanek increased the score, and a mere 3 minutes later, Chanchara scored his hat-trick with a penalty. Azilinon then put the final nail in the coffin at the 81st minute, making it a 6-goal victory, and even though Slavia never truly relented until the last few seconds, normal goals were added to the tally. With such a large and convincing victory in their first match, Slavia has emerged as one of the favorites to win the tournament.